Atul Agnihotri is an Indian film actor, producer, and director. He started his Bollywood career as an actor but found success as a producer. He is best known for his debut film Sir, 1993, which emerged as a commercial and critical success. Atul was born into a Punjabi Brahmin family. Atul is married to Alvira Khan, who is scriptwriter Salim Khan's daughter. His brothers-in-law are actors Salman Khan, Arbaaz Khan, and Sohail Khan. His cousin is actress Radhi Agnihotri. He has two children, Ayan and Allies. And director. He started his Bollywood career as an actor but found success as a producer. He is best known for his debut film Sir, 1993. Atul Agnihotri is an Indian film actor, producer, which emerged as a commercial and critical success. Atul was born into a Punjabi Brahmin family. Atul is married to Alvira Khan, who is scriptwriter Salim Khan's daughter. His brothers-in-law are actors Salman Khan, Arbaaz Khan, and Sohail Khan. His cousin is actress Radhi Agnihotri. He has two children, Ayan and Allies.